यस गुड
सर,
इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड इवनिंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल।
गुड इवनिंग सर,
गुड इवनिंग सर,
हाउ आर यू ऑल। फाइन
फाइन सर, हाउ आर यू?
फाइन
सर,
सर,
आई एम गुड। ओके, सो विदाउट डिले लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी वर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चंस, राइट? सो
यस सर,
we were solving good interesting questions. So and after this we'll do one thing. So probably with this we'll be finishing our circles. So after that, if you have any doubts, we'll take that your doubts, and as well as we'll
can I get my doubts?
Yes, definitely we'll discuss that as well for Shreyan. So everyone look at this here. Yes, solve the fourth one, everyone. Can you all see the screen here? Yes, you can see the screen. Everyone solve the question, fourth one. See, I need an answer within a minute of time, 1 minute of time. Everyone should solve the question within 1 minute of time. Try to solve the fourth one, everyone. Let's see how many of you are going to solve quickly.
Sir, the question one.
Yes. Where did it went? It didn't go anywhere.
Sir, here. It looks like the screen share stopped, sir.
Okay, 1 second.
No, sir, we can see it.
So wait, sir.
Now can you see the screen now? Wait. No, sir. No, now can't see. Just a minute. Yes, hope everyone can see the screen now. No, you can't see.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Now, yes, yes. Make it
now fast. We can see.
Yes,
now,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Make it fast. Make it fast. Yes, what happened? See, those who have done with the fourth one, yes, please go with the next question. What the answer? What he has given? Two cards, A, B, C, D, length 5 centimeters, 11 centimeters, respectively, of a circle are parallel. So, are parallel. If the distance between AB and CD is 3 centimeters, find the radius of the circle. is done. How many have you done? How many have you done the fourth one? Raise your hands. Post your answers. Come on.
Sir, I didn't get how to solve it, sir. Can you solve once?
Definitely, I'll solve. What about others?
I'm just trying.
Others question.
Can you explain?
There are some.
Beyond the clues, I cannot solve it, sir.
You're not able to solve that or what?
Yes, sir. Like I'm not getting any ideas in my mind given the clues.
You're not getting in your mind. Okay. See,
like I'm not getting any ideas given the clues.
Not getting any ideas. What to there to not get any idea? Very simple question, isn't it? See, first try to understand the language of the question. What he has given? Everyone try to understand it.
AB parallel to CD. AB is equal to 5 centimeters. CD is equal to 11 centimeters.
Mm-hmm.
Distance between AB and CD is 3 centimeters.
Mm-hmm.
Perpendicular distance.
Mm-hmm. Okay, two chords. Look at this here. So you understood that much, right? Look at this. This is a circle here. Let us. So where is that? One second. Let me enlarge the circle. Yes, look at it. What he has given. So this is the question. So two chords AB, CD. AB, CD given. Look at it. Any two chords you draw like this. Let us say that mera paas A hai, AB. And CD, two chords. Let us say CD I'm drawing over here. Okay. C, D. This is what he has given. Okay. This has 5 centimeters. This has some 11 centimeters. Okay.
Yes, sir.
11 centimeters. Yeah.
Sir, but I drew it on the top of this circle, sir. The CD.
So, so what he has given again, respectively of a circle are parallel. These two are parallel. Okay, he has given parallel, so I draw parallel. Very good. Fine. If the distance between AB and CD is 3 centimeters, so iske dono ko beech mein, ye dono chords hai na, dono ke beech mein kitna hai distance? Ye jo wala hai na?
3 centimeters.
Fine, I drawn this as well. So ye mera center ho jayega. Let us consider this as my center. Oh, let us extend this and join these two. Fine, good. Now we'll do one thing. We'll join this one as well and this one as well. What are these? These are a radius, isn't it? This green
okay,
color lines are radius.
Yes, sir.
The radius now. Khatam, kahani khatam. Kuch bhi nahi hai abhi. Dekho, kya find out karna hai? Find the radius of the circle. Mujhe radius find out karna hai. Ye to mera ye green wala. The green color lines are radiuses here. That is what I need to find out. Kahani khatam. Abhi find out karo jaldi se. Batao jaldi. Let us consider this as my kuch bhi ek point lelo, x point lelo. ये भी कुछ भी एक पॉइंट ले लो. Let us not write this you know values here, so it will be clumsy actually. So this is x point, this is y point. ठीक है, तो कुछ भी पॉइंट्स ले लो, उसका नाम दे दो. ये देना को पेरी चेंज दान की. Okay, all right. I just gave x and y.
Excuse me sir, but yes. You don't know the value of OX, right? We know x y, but you don't know OX.
I don't know. I didn't write that name, right? I didn't write OX value here. O x y value I know that he has given x y. Look at this here. Let us write. I didn't write that value. मैंने लिखा नहीं वो value. तो गिवन व्हाट ही हैज गिवन. देखो मेरे पास जो भी है वो लिखेंगे हम लोग. गिवन क्या दिया है? ए बी हाउ मच? 5 सेंटीमीटर्स. एंड सी डी हाउ मच? 11 सेंटीमीटर्स. तो एक्स वाई दिया है हाउ मच? 3 सेंटीमीटर्स. ठीक है, तो मुझे फाइंड आउट करना है. क्या फाइंड आउट करना है मुझे? ओ सी ओ ए फाइंड आउट करना है. आई नीड टू फाइंड आउट दैट. ऑलराइट, नाउ लुक एट दिस हियर. If you observe carefully, guys, here OX is perpendicular to whom? OX is perpendicular to what? CD. Yes, sir.
CD and B, AB. Yes,
AB.
Sir.
O, yes. And.
Will bisect.
Yes. So OX, so OY will be perpendicular to AB as well. So it will be bisecting. Yes, sir. No. It will be bisecting. OX will be perpendicular to CD,
yes,
and
sir.
OY will be perpendicular to AB, isn't it? Yes. So
yes,
now
sir.
Look at this. So मेरे पास अभी क्या है, देखो ध्यान से सुनिए, इधर सीडी, हाउ मच सीडी गिवन, तो मेरे पास ये नाउ लुक एट, ओ एक्स इज परपेंडिकुलर टू सीडी, मतलब तो मेरे पास क्या होगा, इट विल बी परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर, राइट, ओ एक्स इज बाइसेक्टिंग, ओ एक्स इज अ परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर टू सीडी, विच मींस नाउ मेरे पास सी एक्स इज इक्वल टू क्या होगा, एक्स डी होगा, समझ रहे ना,
yes, sir.
So which means CD how much given? CD is equal 11. So 11 by 2,
yes,
which is nothing but CX is equal to XD. So kitna aega? 5.5 aega. How many of you understood this step? Beta, maine idhar likha hu, dekho, OX hai na, ye perpendicular bisector hai. So OX will be, OX is a perpendicular bisector to CD, which means then CX will be equal to XD. It will be distributing equal perpendicular bisector, मतलब बीच में से काटेगा ना, तो CX and DXD both दोनों बराबर हो जाएगा, all right, so CX and D, CX and XD how much, 5.5, which means 11 by 2, all right, SR, how many of you agree with my point, how many of you agree with my point, similarly दूसरा like you know you just do OY is a perpendicular bisector to
OY, so is OX a bisector,
yes, OY is a perpendicular bisector.
Okay,
sir. Look at this here. I mean, already we have learned, isn't it? So now look at this here. OY. Now if you talk about this, OY is perpendicular to AB now. So OY is perpendicular to AB is nothing but AB ka value mujhe pata hai. All right. So AB ka value pata hai. Toh mujhe dekho, AB is equal to how much? 5 by 2, which is nothing but AY is equal to YB. Mujhe kitna milega? 2.5 milega. How many of you agree with my point?
Agreed, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. Nice. So sir, now
AB is 5, right?
Okay, sir. Now we can equate them in the Pythagoras theorem and then we
exactly. Khatam. Kahani khatam, beta. Pythagoras theorem.
I sent you the answer, sir. I think I got the answer.
What yes, still don't understand, sir. Like, what how can we apply in Pythagoras theorem if we don't know the value of OX?
देखो बेटा, देखो समझो,
yeah, but you can substitute it, right?
देखो कोई ना कोई ना कोई ना आराम से थोड़ा क्या बोलता है गड़बड़ मत करो एकदम हल्लू से हमसे क्या बोलते हैं हम लोग धीरे से समझेंगे कोई ना ठीक है मेरे पास क्या है देखो मेरे पास ये ट्रायंगल है कौन सा ट्रायंगल फ्रॉम ट्रायंगल लेट मी राइट फ्रॉम ट्रायंगल मैंने इधर लिख रहा हूँ छोटी छोटी चीजों को फ्रॉम ट्रायंगल ओ सी एक्स लेट मी टेक दिस ट्रायंगल इसमें मैंने पाइथागोरस थ्योरम अप्लाई करूंगा अभी मेरे पास देखो बेटा मेरे पास देखो क्या है मैंने क्या लिखूंगा इधर hypotenuse square which means ox c square is equal to base square cx square plus ox square to mere paas oc hai to oc mere paas nahi hai radius that is what I have to find out oc square cx kitna hai 5.5 hai sr no plus ox I do not know ox let us say that kuch bhi le lo ox let me say kuch bhi a
मेरे
पास तीन है सॉरी ओ वाई तीन ही है वो एक्स वाई इज तीन है मेरे पास xy is 3 here
sir xy is 3
xy is 3 then
so, OY, we consider OY, OY as x and OX is x minus 3
so I need what ox here ox is nothing but oy minus xy so ox is nothing but oy oy kitna don't know oy is this one substitute here so ox plus xy are yaar ye to दोनों बराबर आ जाएगा ऐसे नहीं करेंगे
तो सर नो सी स्क्वायर कैन
नो 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 लुक एट दिस हियर हम विल डू वन थिंग विल डू वन थिंग विल विल डू वन थिंग डोंट वरी विल डू सी लेट अस कंसीडर ओएक्स एज कुछ भी लेंथ ए एंड एक्स वाई मेरे पास है तो नीड नॉट टू टेक एनीथिंग दैट सो दिस इज माय एक्स पॉइंट दिस इज वाई पॉइंट ओके आई एम टेकिंग दिस लेंथ कुछ भी ले लो ए मान लिया मैंने ओएक्स मैंने मान लिया ए स्क्वायर तो क्या होगा लेट ओएक्स इज इक्वल सम ए सेंटीमीटर्स ठीक है
सर इट्स 5.5 स्क्वायर राइट इन
एग्जैक्टली 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 माय बैड आई थिंक इट गॉट इरेस्ट नो प्रॉब्लम लेट अस देखो मेरे पास ओसी क्या है मेरे पास ओसी रेडियस तो मुझे मैंने लिख दूंगा आर लिख दूंगा बस आर इजंट इट ओसी इज अ रेडियस तो मैंने लिख दिया आर ठीक है इसको कुछ भी एक इक्वेशन मान लो
इक्वेशन नंबर वन हो गया। दूसरा ट्राइंगल पे जाओ, अभी गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट ट्राइंगल।
Yes, sir, that's why I'm saying. Then, since OC is equal to OA because they both are radii, we can equate them both.
Together. Exactly, you can equate the both. So, from the triangle, देखो मेरे पास from triangle O A Y, इससे क्या मिलेगा? देखो O A square, hypotenuse square is equal to B square plus O Y square. तो O A is what here? Radius again. Again, yes or no? A by square.
Radius.
A by, I do not know. A by is what here? What is A by?
It's a 2.5.
2.5. Very good. So, 2.5. So, O by. What is O by here? Very interesting question. O by is nothing but here. A plus 3. A plus 3. How many of you agree with my point? A plus 3, not 3.
Sir, yes. Sir,
A plus 3.
Sir, is the answer 2.5?
No. Let's see. What is 2.5? क्या 2.5 क्या?
Sir, radius.
A radius?
Yes, sir.
Let's check. Let's check. One sec. Even.
Yes, okay, sir. Even I got 2.5.
Yeah.
And if you get 2.5, let's see. हम एक-एक we'll solve. No problem. Let me solve and tell you the answer.
Sir, like if the radius is 2.5, the torch cannot be 11 centimeter, right? The radius is 2.5.
No, sir. The radius is not 2.5.
देखो नाउ लेट्स सी वन सेकंड। हाँ यस, वैलिड पॉइंट काव्य। सो इक्वेटिंग वन एंड टू, तो मेरे पास क्या है? देखो 5.5 होल स्क्वायर। 5.5 होल स्क्वायर हाउ मच बेटा? तो मुझे
आई थिंक
30.25।
तो आफ्टर सॉल्विंग दिस 30.25, ओके वेरी गुड, प्लस ए स्क्वायर 2.5 कितना है? 2.5 होल स्क्वायर 62.5।
So not
6.25, not 62.5. ये मेरे पास a square plus b square plus 6a, तो मेरे पास क्या मिलेगा? a square चले गया, तो 30.2.
Sir, again we are getting 2.5, sir, only.
Yes, sir.
6a.
It's coming 2.5. That's the value of x, right? So we have to substitute x in the theorem.
फर्क क्या पड़ने वाला है? देखो क्या मिलेगा, 30 कितना मिलेगा? 30.25 माइनस 15,
यस
तो 15 मेरे पास, तो ए तो 5/2 व्हिच इज नथिंग बट 2.5। तो मेरा ए वैल्यू हियर, ए इज नॉट रेडियस भाई, देखो ए इज नॉट रेडियस हियर, ओएक्स ए इज नॉट रेडियस, समझो देखो,
यस सर,
देखो 2.5, आई गॉट 2.5, दिस एक्स वाई इज 3 सेंटीमीटर,
सर 36.5, सर
what is the answer?
Yeah.
I got 36.5.
We need to find out what here.
36.5.
Look at this here. So mere paas a value to aa gaya mujhe. Very very good question actually. Ek hum kya karenge abhi dekho, seedha kis mein, like from equation number 1, from equation number, boys and girls, everyone, are you able to follow the class? Everyone, I need a response from everyone. 8
yes,
to 10. Each yes, and every boy and girl, are you able to follow the class? Are you enjoying the class or not? Tell me. See, R square. मेरे पास R square find out करना है, तो R square, तो 5.5 whole square, how much you got? 30.25 plus A square. 2.5 whole square, again 6.25.
6.5.
तो R square is nothing but, so
36.50.
तो 36, which is nothing but 3650 divided by 100. ठीक है? तो ये 0 गया, तो square root of 365, square root of 3650 is what?
1 minute, sir.
Find it, make it fast. You can cancel in some table. 25 fours, 25 ones. What is the remainder? 5, 11.
Sir, it is 6.04, sir. We can get approximately
6. 25, 6. So 146, isn't it?
Sir, 146?
1 minute.
Sir, I just 36.5 root, right?
No. मैंने ये बता रहा हूँ। 25 fours, 25 ones. Remainder कितना? 11, right? 11. So 115. 25 fours 100. 25 fours 100. तो मेरे पास 50 बचेगा। हाँ, बराबर है। 146 by 4. 100% correct. Look at this here. So R value how much I got? R value I got square root of 146 by 4, which again you cancel in which table? सेवन टू 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 सेवेंटी थ्री, तो सेवेंटी थ्री मतलब टू थ्रीस
टू टेन
टू थ्री टू सिक्स पॉइंट, सो 36.5 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 36.5 हाउ मच, हाँ उसको रख दो बस 36.5, और यू कैन कीप सिंपली एज इट इज लाइक दिस, कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ने वाला। देखो मेरे
36.04
हाँ व्हाट
दैट्स व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग सर
04, देखो कुछ भी करो हाँ, मगर तीनों में से कुछ भी आंसर लिख सकते, कौन सा भी हम लोग लिख सकते हैं, मगर बेटर यू कीप इट इन अ फ्रैक्शन इटसेल्फ सो दैट एग्जामिनर कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट क्लियर वे। ओके 146/4
वी डिवाइडेड सो मच सर, we can cancel a zero and 65 by 10, we will get 36.5.
aisa kuch bhi kar sakte ho, calculation can be done in any way, yes or no?
yes sir,
calculation mein aisa hi karna hai, aisa nahi karna hai, aisa koi rule nahi hai, you can do it, yes. Should we go for the next one? Any doubt, beta? Radius. What a very beautiful question, actually. This type of questions are very interesting, actually. Yes. How many of you understood?
Understood.
Everyone. Raise your hands. Any doubts? Any doubts?
Sir, no doubts.
The next question. Solve this question. I'll create some space here. Yes. Yes. 6-1. Make it 1. ये तो प्रूव दैट क्वेश्चन है, दिस इज अ होमवर्क चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज अ होमवर्क, प्रूव दैट क्वेश्चन, दिस इज अ होमवर्क, प्रूव दैट क्वेश्चन, यू हैव टू प्रूव इट एट होम नॉट हियर। इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ थ्योरम, ये भी प्रूव है चिल्ड्रन। सिक्स्थ एंड सेवंथ क्वेश्चन आर होमवर्क, प्लीज प्रूव एट होम, इफ यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग यू आस्क इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास। सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन हम तो नोट्स ही नहीं ओपन करेंगे, आपने ऐसा बोल रहे हो
writing it, so we don't need to again refer the notes, right? So
yeah you're writing, then fine, if you're writing 100% note whichever I'm giving here, that is fine. If you are not writing, guys, every day I'm uploading the notes, you can just go through that, aapko chahiye to, if you want you can just go through that, you have that option as well. The second question is very important concept and a beautiful concept. Solve this, tell me the answer within 2 minutes. टाइम अप स्टॉप राइटिंग. देखो क्या दिया है, सर्कुलर पार ऑफ ए रेडियस 40 मीटर्स इज सिचुएटेड इन ए कॉलोनी.
सर वी नो दैट द ट्रायंगल फॉर्म इज इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल एंड द रेडियस इज 40 मीटर्स.
यस सर. सर एंड सिंस दिस इट्स एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल इट डिवाइड्स द सर्कमफेरेंस इनटू 3 इक्वल आर्क्स.
ग्रेट.
एंड ट्रायंगल इज इक्विलेटरल. Sir, we know half of the height.
The arc measure, it was, 1 second, sir. I wrote it down, sir.
Okay, what he has given? Three boys, Ankur, Amit, Anand are sitting in equal distances. On a boundary. Yeah, so equilibrium. They are sitting in equidistance on a boundary of a circle. Which means, equal triangle. Having a toy telephone in his hands. To talk to each other by the length of the string of the each phone. अच्छा, देखो भाई क्या किया है इधर. एक लड़का इधर, उसका नाम है कुछ भी ले लो अंकुर. अंकुर I'm denoting with a X. कुछ भी ले लो. हाँ अंकुर AN. Not अंगूर भाई, अंकुर. ठीक है. अमित अमित है. अमित कहाँ बैठा है? इधर देखो, कुछ भी इधर ले लो. अमित.
यस सर. द मेजर लाइक द आर्क इज 83.8 सेंटीमीटर, सॉरी मीटर्स.
दिस इज आनंद. ओके, तो इसको क्या करेंगे हम लोग, ज्वाइन कर देंगे. ज्वाइन करेंगे ना. यार ये तो इक्विलेटरल. हाँ समझो भाई, ये तो इक्विलेटरल है अभी. Look at it, everyone think that this is an equilateral triangle. Yes, it is not looking like that, but okay. Chalta hai. So, Ankur, they are sitting in an equidistance on a boundary of a circle. So, it is making an equilateral triangle. So, 40 meters, radius 40 meters given. So, which means what? Everything is a 40 here. I mean, not everything, sorry. So, between, let us not, mujhe ek kaam karenge hum log. Ankur ko kya karenge? X. Amit ko kya karenge? Y. आनंद को इजेड. ठीक है, तो लेट अस, इट इज इजी है ता, इजी होता है ना, तो लिखने में बहुत इजी आसान होता है. तो एक्स वाई जेड. ठीक है, तो मेरे पास क्या है अभी, रेडियस है. तो रेडियस तो क्या होगा, दिस इज माय सेंटर. तो सेंटर मतलब ये तो परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर होगा ऐसा करेंगे तो. ठीक है, लेट अस एक्सटेंड दिस. ओहो हो हो पीपल आई एम सॉरी. यस हाँ देखो इधर, देखो कुछ भी एक पॉइंट ले लो इधर, कुछ भी एक पॉइंट ले लो इधर. ये तो सेंटर हो गया. ओ इधर परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर है तो पॉइंट बी ले लो इधर, बाइसेक्टिंग कर लेना. ऑलराइट. यस, सो दिस इज व्हाट आई गॉट नाउ डायग्राम. दिस इज हाउ आई कैन मेक अ डायग्राम. तो हियर वी नो दैट सिंस इट इज एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल, मेरे पास ये क्या होता है, एक्स वाई इज इक्वल वाई इजेड इज इक्वल वाई जेड इज इक्वल एक्स जेड. ये तो पता है सबको. इज देयर एनी डाउट हियर? इसे इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल, राइट? यस. तो मेरे पास क्या है, रेडियस दिया है. रेडियस मतलब देखो बेटा, ये OX, हियर OX गिवन दैट OX क्या होता है, रेडियस होता है. ये भी 40 है. ठीक है, OX रेडियस होता है, OY भी 40 होता है, OZ भी 40 होता है. समझा? हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एग्री विद माय पॉइंट? These are all radiuses, isn't it?
So how do we know OX is
radius, bhai? ये तो radius है ना, center से कुछ भी एक point.
Okay, yes, sir, sorry. Yes, sir, pardon.
हाँ, ठीक है. तो guys, very, 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 very important. देखो ये क्या है, ये कैसा काम कर रहा है इधर? Median की तरह. What is median here? Yes, बताओ मुझे. What do you mean by median?
XB. It's perpendicular.
Perpendicular bisector.
No, sir, not perpendicular bisector. It it joins the point on the opposite side, at which the two line segments become equal. Like yes. YB is equal to.
Yes, BZ. Exactly. Like perpendicular bisector concept. होता है इधर. मतलब देखो, वो here XB क्या होता है? XB perpendicular to YZ, which मतलब YB is equal to BZ. That is what you are saying, isn't it?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yes. Yeah. So, hum log, like we know one thing from the triangles lesson you might have learned. I'm not sure whether you have learned or not. फ्रॉम द ट्राइंगल हमने ये पढ़ा था, आई थिंक नॉट यू, आई थिंक 10th स्टैंडर्ड, या तो इधर क्या होता है, देखो हमारे पास वी नो दैट, हम लोग इधर लिखेंगे वी नो दैट, व्हाट इज द सर्कम सेंटर बताओ मुझे, व्हाट इज द सर्कम सेंटर, ये तो सर्कम सेंटर है इधर,
मीडियंस ऑफ ऑल ट्रायंगल मीट आई गेस,
मीडियंस ऑफ
ऑल ट्रायंगल मीट,
No. Altitude का मतलब होता है height होता है. Circum center क्या होता है? वो बताओ मुझे.
Sir, when we're drawing a circle through three different points, the center of that, like the when the point which is equidistant yes. from all three points is
देखो,
circle.
Exactly. Look at that. If I draw a perpendicular, if I draw a perpendicular, देखो वो हाँ, ये भी होगा.
Meeting point of all perpendicular bisectors.
Yes, वो होता है. क्या होता है? Circum center. आया समझ? So meeting all these points,
yes, sir.
Intersection of all these, like, you know, तो मेरे पास ये है, तो सर्कम सेंटर का कॉन्सेप्ट, हाँ तो मेरे पास ये एक रेशियो होता है इधर, देखो व्हाट इज द रेशियो, 2:1 रेशियो मेरे पास, आपको पता है क्या होता है मीडियन, देखो इधर लिखो एवरीवन राइट दिस, we know that median मतलब जो बीच में जाने वाला, medians of an equilateral triangle, a note है, note, this is standard form, equilateral triangle which pass through or like your pass equilateral triangle pass through the circum center which means like, you know, pass through the circum center, this one, and it will intersect each other in the ratio, intersect in the ratio kitna, 2:1, ye to standard formula hai. दिस वन यू शुड नो फॉर सॉल्विंग दिस क्वेश्चन, वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन, देखो इसमें कितना कॉन्सेप्ट इन्वॉल्व हो रहा है, देखो एवरीवन यू विल बी लर्निंग दिस फॉर्म इन योर 10th स्टैंडर्ड, ओके ऑलराइट, तो व्हाट इज मेरे पास एक्स बी क्या है इधर, एक्स बी इज व्हाट हियर
सर, मीडियन,
एक्स बी क्या होता है, एक्स बी इज इक्वल टू हियर मीडियन of triangle XYZ, isn't it? Yes. And हमने क्या लिख सकते हैं अभी, देखो टू, आई जस्ट टोल्ड दैट 2:1 रेशियो इधर, तो आई एम सॉरी ओ एक्स बाई ओ बी रेशियो कितना है 2:1, विच मीन्स 2:1, ठीक है, तो मैंने अभी देखो इसको क्या लिखेंगे, ओ एक्स, व्हाट इज ओ एक्स हियर, 40, तो 40 बाई ओ बी इज इक्वल टू 2:1, तो फ्रॉम हियर आई गेट ओ बी इज इक्वल मच 20 व्हाट मीटर्स, सेंटीमीटर्स, मीटर दिया है, मीटर, तो मीटर्स, अच्छा तो ये तो मीटर्स में है, तो मीटर्स में लिख देंगे सब, ओके सो मीटर फाइन, ओ बी आई गॉट फाइन, तो मेरे पास अभी क्या लिखेंगे हम लोग, तो एक्स बी क्या होता है, व्हाट इज एक्स बी, वन सेकंड, लेट मी जस्ट कॉपी द डायग्राम डाउन,
यस सर, थैंक यू,
देखो ये क्या करेंगे हम लोग, तो इट विल बी इजी फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड एज वेल, तो मेरे पास देखो अभी एक्स बी, व्हाट इज एक्स बी नाउ
सर, 60 मीटर्स,
60
meters. 60 centimeters. Altitude is 60. Yes, 40 plus 20, which gives you.
Sir, meters, sir.
Meters.
Sorry, meters. I'm sorry. 60 मीटर्स, ठीक है, तो दिस इज व्हाट 60 आई गॉट. तो मेरे पास अभी देखो आई हैव टू ट्राइंगल्स ओवर हियर, तो सो दैट आई कैन अप्लाई पाइथागोरस थ्योरम हियर. सो फ्रॉम कुछ भी एक ट्राइंगल ले लो, ट्राइंगल एक्स बी जेड, एक्स जेड स्क्वायर इज इक्वल बी जेड स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स बी स्क्वायर, इजंट इट. तो मेरे पास एक्स जेड तो नहीं है, एक्स जेड आई डोंट हैव, तो एक्स जेड लेट अस राइट bz. What is bz here?
So we don't know, sir.
So we could use the
So we could continue like
this. I have one thing, sir. We know the value of oz and ob. So we can find the value of bz, right?
Yes, ob value we have. Sir. We have.
And oz also we have. So we can find the value of bz and then we will get yz.
तो मेरे पास, हम तो अभी ध्यान से सुनिए इधर बेटा, देखो बेटा मैंने क्या कॉन्सेप्ट किया था इधर देखो, ये तो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. तो आई कैन जस्ट ड्रॉ अ परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर हियर,
यस सर.
तो ये क्या होगा, दिस एंड दिस विल बी इक्वल नाउ.
सर वन थिंग हियर सर,
वन सेकंड. तो एक्स जेड स्क्वायर
sir, we can continue like this for the second triangle also and equate them both because
mere paas x b hai to yes to what is bz, yes bz is what here xz by 2 whole square. How many have agreed with my point?
Yes sir,
ye to 60 ho gaya mera, x b to 60 hai na. Ha 60 guys, here bz is what, bz is xz by 2, why, because it's a perpendicular. Dekho mere paas ye, this is a perpendicular bisector. So it will be, this is also a property. हमने क्या करेंगे अभी देखो, मेरे आई नीड बी जेड हियर, आई नीड बी जेड फ्रॉम दिस ट्राइंगल, ये ट्राइंगल में आई नीड बी जेड. बी जेड विल बी हाफ, लाइक यू नो हाफ ऑफ द एक्स जेड, बी जेड विल बी हाफ ऑफ द एक्स जेड. क्यों बताओ, दिस इक्विलेटरल ट्राइंगल ना, यस सर नो,
यस सर.
By yes. Boys and girls, everyone try to understand. Yeah, this is an equilateral triangle, beta. Yes, sir. Every side is equal here. So, देखो ये, this will be and this will be equal to this, which means
yes, sir.
BZ will be of course obviously half of the XZ. Common sense. Since it's an equilateral triangle, हाँ. So I need now I can find out XZ value here simply. So I can find out XZ easily here now. XZ whole square is equal to xz all square by 4 plus 3600. So what is the answer? 4 times of xz square plus xz square plus
3600. No, the answer is root
1200,
sir.
So 3 times of xz all square, 4144 00. So xz is equal to how much? 3 ones, 3 fours 12, 3 eights. So 48, square root of 4800, how much? Square root of 4800. So we don't have, there's not a perfect square, right? So let it be.
So 40 root 3, I think.
4, 16, 3 is 48, yes. So yeah, 40 root 3 you can write, very good beta. So it is in meters. 43, why? 40 square is 1600, 1600 into 3, 4800, very good. So what is this? XZ length I got, XZ length. So what we have to find out from the question? Find the length of the string of each other phone. Dekho, mere paas
got it already.
We got it already. Dekho, ye to ek bacha idhar phone mein baat kar raha hai. To idhar ek bacha idhar, ek banda hai idhar. To ye tino banda kya kar raha hai? Equidistance mein baitha hua hai. To mere paas abhi XZ ka distance pata hoga hai. To YZ of course will be equal to XY.
So sir, also I found a formula online for the equilateral triangle height. Height is equal to root 3 by 2 a, right? So then you can equate it.
You can, yes, absolutely. That is also a good concept.
So we can use cos theta also if we know the values. Right?
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Like, how did you get 14400, sir?
Sorry?
How did you get 14400?
By LCM.
So, but you transported that 4 into that side, right?
भाई वेरी बेसिक लुक एट दिस हियर
ओह सो यस सॉरी या डॉट इट सर सॉरी
दिस फोर इयर्स बनेगा
आई एम गेटिंग द आंसर टू बी विद दैट मेथड 120 बाय रूट 3
यस सर सेम हियर
120 बाय
रूट 120 बाय 120 रूट 3 सर
सो व्हिच मींस 40 इनटू 3 3 को root 3 लिख सकते हैं root 3 तो same ही है ना answer
yeah yes sir same answer
so the whole string will be 120 root 3 sir
yeah whole string
no sir it will be 120 by root 3 so yeah it's the same thing as 40 root 3
no that's for one side right so if you need to get all three sides then you will multiply into 3 then you will get 120 root 3
okay so sir the question is only for one side right
yeah
Okay.
Yeah, 120 root 3 sum of all strings.
Yeah, 120 root 3 sum of all strings.
Oh, okay, sir.
We need each length, which means now look at here. XY is equal, YZ is equal, XZ, which means everyone is now 40 root 3 only.
Yes, sir.
This is the final answer. Any doubts, boys?
No, sir.
Sir. The whole would be 120 3 root 3, right?
120?
3 root 3.
What do you mean 120?
3 times. No. Multiply karlo bhai, jo bhi hai, calculation. Multiply it, whatever. Look at 3 into. I just not writing one second.
Okay, sir, got it. I made a mistake.
120, 40 into 3, 120, 120 root 3, plus not plus here, into, so 120 root 3 only, correct.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Yes. Sreyan, are you here?
Yes, sir, I'm here.
So tell me, what is the problem of your quadrilateral? Yes, sir, let us have a look at...
Sir, sir, my questions are shared, sir, again, the midpoint theorem, I'm not able to get it properly, sir.
Midpoint theorem, what is the midpoint theorem? What is the midpoint
theorem?
Midpoint theorem is the midpoint theorem. Like a cakewalk. Midpoint theorem is simple.
Yes, sir.
But that is the only thing you are not able to understand?
The midpoint theorem and the sums, means sums I am not able to do, sir. When the sums they are giving.
See here, not able to understand anything. But the problem is, yes, I understand. If you understood the concept or not, tell me midpoint theorem.
Only midpoint theorem, only I did not understand. Sir, again, the questions you are asking me, sir, I'm not able to solve, sir. I've understood the concept, yes. But I'm not.
Yes, understanding the questions, look at here. You, no problem, look at here. As I told you that midpoint theorem, aim ledu. If I take a triangle A, B, C, if I take some point, X is what here? Midpoint of AB. Midpoint theorem covers the midpoint. Okay.
Yeah.
X is the midpoint of AB. Y is the midpoint of AC.
AC.
Here in Japan, you know, what is the condition of the midpoint theorem here? What is the condition? See here, the line segment of a triangle joining the midpoint of the I'm just joining these two midpoints, right?
Huh. Yes, sir.
This will be what? This will be parallel to this one. Of course, clearly we can see that. XY is a parallel to. That is a
BC.
Parallel to it, sir. XY is a parallel to the third side of this particular triangle. It is a half of the. Here, mere paas kya XY is equal to half of the BC. And here, two things. XY
is a half of. Means half of BC. Means it is parallel, okay.
This condition, midpoint theorem condition, XY is a parallel to BC and XY is half of the BC. Yes. That is the condition. These two conditions satisfy, then the midpoint theorem is not. Like, what is it?
Okay.
So, yes, already we proved this. Already we proved two times, not one time. Already I proved two times. For you only, I proved two times. What is the condition for midpoint theorem? XY will be parallel to BC. And XY is half of the third side of the. Look at this. Ikkada chudu. AB is what? First side. One side of the triangle. AC is what? Second side of the triangle?
AC is second.
AC is the third side of the triangle.
BC is
the third. So what exactly midpoint theorem says here is XY. Whatever the midpoints you join, whatever the midpoints you join, here X is the midpoint, Y is the midpoint. X is the midpoint of AB, okay. Y is the midpoint of AC. If you join, so I'm getting XY line segment. That particular line segment will be parallel to the third side of the triangle. What is the third side of the triangle here? BC.
BC.
So XY is a line segment, which we got from joining the midpoints of the two sides of the triangle. All right. So after joining XY, I got a line segment. Ikkada simple ga nenu technical, I'm talking fully technical. That might be the reason you are not able to understand. Ikka simple ga mana bhashalo cheppalante XY anedi parallel ga untadi. Deniki BC ki. Already proved
cheppa. BC.
BC. Inka inko condition enti? What is one more condition? XY will be half of the
madhyalo
undi kada. ఇది మధ్యలో ఇది చిన్న ఉంది ఇది పెద్ద ఉంది ఈ చిన్నది దీంట్లో సగం ఉంటుంది అని అర్థం అదే అక్కడ సింపుల్ చెప్పాలంటే హాఫ్ ఆఫ్ ద బీసీ దట్ ఈస్ ద కండిషన్ ఫర్ మిడ్ పాయింట్ నౌ వాట్ ఇస్ ద క్వశ్చన్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్ నీకు ఏ క్వశ్చన్స్ తో ప్రాబ్లం ఉన్నాయి లుక్ అట్ హియర్ యు హావ్ యు షేర్డ్ ద క్వశ్చన్
సర్ ఐ షేర్డ్ సర్ సర్ మీన్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ మిడ్ పాయింట్ థియరమ్ ఓన్లీ యు కెన్ You can do step by step. Can you say the steps of what to do if they will ask the exam?
Manam, what to do at lame ledu. You have to just keep solving the questions. Midpoint theorem, you will be involving in between the questions. And the questions solve just in the middle of the question. Okay. Apply cheyadaniki. Okay. Ni questions cheppanaga ekkada unnai?
In WhatsApp.
Sorry?
Wise up, I send in discussion. Discussion, sir. Wise up, discussion.
But I have a question, sir.
This question, I'm not able to solve, sir, first of all. I think it may be easy, sir, but I'm not able to solve.
Okay. No problem. Stay and you do one thing. In Wise app.
Sir.
When did you share this one?
Yes, sir. Day before, sir. You told us, I share the doubts. No, sir,
Which question, tell me?
Sir, all the questions, sir.
See here. See, if someone is posting a doubt in the Wise app, please, everyone should have a look at that. Each and every student need to look at that particular question so that you also will get benefited from that. It is not the doubt of Shreyan alone. Shreyan is sharing his doubt. Which means everyone should get benefited from that. Everyone should solve that. Are you people able to understand? Andar solve cheyali. Sabko solve karna hai wo. Aaya samajh? Haan. Which question you want me to solve here? We don't have time. Make it fast. We have 2 minutes of time. Let me give a hint.
Sir, all get...
Okay.
Huh? Sir, means whatever they share, that all sums I would also. Means I told na, sir, I'm not able to do the sums properly in this quadrilateral.
Okay. See, first you do one thing. We don't have time today. So
next class we will solve, no problem.
Yeah, we will solve next class. That is not a problem. One second. Let me take this picture over here. Next picture. Both the pictures. మరి నువ్వు సాల్వ్ చేసింది ఏంటో శ్రేయన్ ఇక్కడ మొత్తం అన్ని క్వశ్చన్స్ షేర్ చేసేసావు ఆల్ ద క్వశ్చన్స్ యూ హ్యావ్ షేర్డ్ దెన్ వాట్ యూ గోయింగ్ టు సాల్వ్ శ్రేయన్జీ అరే శ్రేయన్జీ
అలా సార్ సార్ దట్ ఆల్ ఐ యామ్ సేయింగ్ దట్ ఐ యామ్ హావింగ్ ద డౌట్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఐ యామ్ నాట్ ఏబుల్ టు డూ దట్ సార్
డౌట్ మీన్స్ 102 క్వశ్చన్స్ విల్ బి దేర్ ఫుల్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ సో నో వన్ ఇస్ హావింగ్
Yes, sir, that is correct. But I mentioned already that I am not able to.
No problem. No problem. No problem. We'll try. Look at this here, people. So very good, Shreyan. See here. This is a worksheet now. We'll convert this as a worksheet. So everyone should solve these questions. Everyone. And see here, everyone solve the questions and share it. Those of us who have solved, share it to Shreyan. He will go through that. Shreyan, you go through that. Still, if you are not understanding, you let me know. We will solve that. That is not the problem. Sir. Definitely, we will solve each and every question. Okay, but it is not the case each and every question. First question, Rasko. Second question, Rasko. Atla cheppadaniki undadu ikkada. Atla cheppadaniki em raadu. If I teach like that, you never understand. The problem is we solved a couple of questions. We solved a couple of concepts as well. Yes, definitely. You try one more time. I'm not saying that we will not solve this question. Definitely, we'll solve all these questions. Okay,
sir.
So, people, are you able to understand? Students, what is the homework? What is the homework? All these questions. This is a question. This is a homework to everyone. Everyone should solve and upload it in a upload it.
We'll so on WhatsApp, right?
Yes, WhatsApp. You can post your answers. Make a PDF. Just post it out there. All right, Sreyan, you go through that. Sreyan, you also need to solve. See, you can't have doubts.
Okay, sir.
Any questions doubt to ninety ardhamenti ante. You don't have proper revision. One or two questions, maximum three questions doubts unnante. Okay, yes. All full exercise, which means you didn't even touch that. Questions chudagane nik ardham kaavatla. Questions chudagane bayapadutunnam. That is the reason you might be not getting that. No problem. Try one more time. So, unfortunately, we don't have time to discuss this now. And definitely, people, students, everyone should post your answers by tonight. All right. And get help from each other. See, he has posted 2 days back. And no one has responded to that. And he has, look at this here, what he has given. He has told that quadrilateral questions, I have a doubt, please clarify. Yes, he has given, he has given statement that please clarify. But none of you guys are helping him. Yes, I
sir,
told
can you give time to him till tomorrow, sir?
Definitely, definitely. Till tomorrow you can take. Till tomorrow. Next class, you need to submit. So tomorrow you have time. So day after tomorrow in the class, before next class, where is our next class? Friday, right?
Before Friday,
everyone should submit that. All the questions.
Okay, sir.
Before Friday. So 13 questions. 13 of, yes, 13 questions. Yaar, do din mein hum log aaram se kar sakte. Humare paas do din time hai. So I have 2 days of time. So we can make it 6 questions in a day. First 6 questions you solve today and rest of the 6 questions you solve tomorrow. Day after tomorrow, be ready with your answers. I need an answer from everyone. Everyone,
yes,
will you be able to do that?
Sir.
Boys and girls,
yes,
come
sir.
On.
Yes, sir.
Everyone. Only 2-3 members are responding here.
Sir, I will also try, sir. I will also try. We'll see that.
Devasri, Jeevika, Bhargav, Harini.
Sir, I'll try.
Yes. Will you be able to do that?
Sir.
Everyone.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Jeevika, what about you? Jeevika, aajkal to class mein nahi respond. Who kya? What happened?
Nothing, sir.
Okay. Chalo. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.